shame, shame, shame on you.
And you're an asshole. And you're an asshole. And you're an asshole.
Shame, shame, shame on you.
Very proud to you. Thank you, friend. But I'll trust your appointment.
Yeah!
Shame on you.
If it's a safety reason, what are we waiting on? What are we waiting on? Something to happen? Is this the type of board that we have up here? It seems that way. I'm here to put my name on it right now. I want it up there. And if we could get anyone else up here that wants the snow fencing put around there, I think we should go ahead and get this done ASAP. So what is the big deal? Are we arguing about safety? First off, do you want the children safe? Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
This is a yes or no question. No. Are you concerned about the safety of the children?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
I'm talking about the kids. Are we gonna allow a child to be hurt, or are we gonna play these childish games in here? Yes or no? Yes or no? Are we gonna play childish games in here with the lives of the kids here? Yes or no? And we find this funny, Mr. Mayor. You are sitting here chuckling. Are you serious? I'm funny. Thank you. Thank you. I work very hard at it.
You are an idiot.
Yes, and you are an idiot. And you are an asshole.
Mrs. Mayor, first of all, since you cut it back on, thank you. No, it hasn't.
No, you a liar.
No, it hasn't.
However,
you can see now you're not going to get any. You're not going to get anything done doing it this way. This is not a dictatorship, Mayor. Nor are you a dictator.
This is another way of dividing. Oh man,
when did the staff get a chance to answer questions? And we have, you tell the staff not to talk to us. Now you're directing them not to answer questions that we have. Mayor, when and where? When and where did you get?
He's still learning.
When and where, Mayor? Because you were the same one that stood up over Lewis Towers and told him that you would throw that gavel up his ass. And they walked out because you didn't get a chance to talk it over to them and let them know. You didn't want to hire someone that's in the ranks that knows what's going on now, but when you needed them, when the people that were in charge were sick and you needed them to take charge, it was okay. But when it comes time to give them that direction or give them that position, you turn your back. That right there, it speaks volumes. That speaks volumes. Because now what does a person have a chance to do if they work here or whatever that you're not going to do for them? So all I'm asking you, and I'm coming to you as a trustee to mayor. I'm talking to you, Mr. Mayor. Please go. Please go, because we will continue this meeting.
There was one.
I'd like to make a motion to appoint Derrick Burgess for the mayor pro temp.
I second.
Remaining trustees, Burgess.
Yes.
Jones.
Yes.
Tates.
Yes.
Myers.
Yes.
Motion approved.
Okay. Going down the rest of this agenda, I think we didn't get a chance to approve accounts payable, so that thing, as far as we got, was new business. So, first of all, I don't know when we got the accounts payable, but we got the accounts payable, everybody have a chance to look over it.